Hi viewers, today we discuss about voltage in electrical term. The definition of voltage is the potential difference between two nodes or two points is called voltage. Let us assume a car traveling on the road. The road means a conducting wire. The car is an electron, and the car speed is called voltage. It means, let us assume a resistive load that absorbs or resists the current. You have two forces to move the electron on conducting medium. That force is called voltage. Now the car should have some speed to move. That speed, in terms of here, the electron some force to move. That's called voltage. The battery have high capacity of potential to move the electron, but the load do not have any potential to glow the light. Example, light. Now you connect battery under the light load through a switch. LED on the switch. The connection is the closest. If it is the closest circuit, the voltage, the potential difference under a different condition applied here, the battery having a higher potential, at the same time the light having a very low potential. Now the electron try to escape from high potential to low potential. Okay, this is a purpose of voltage also, to move the electron.